Back now on Eyewitness News, a marijuana growing operation found in the strangest of places, a swimming pool. Police in Beaver County, north of Pittsburgh, seized the marijuana and then burned it. They say it would have had a street value of $100,000.